Tutorial ke-84, kita buat long boxes like this. In Indonesia we call lepet. Okay. Two pieces, it's 1 meter ribbon. Florist ribbon. Or Japanese ribbon. Okay, you take 2 pieces, 1 meter. Take 1 pieces. You can do as long as you want. This. Give seal tip. Okay. Take one. Look here. Ignore this, abaikan deh yang ini. Use the pick for this. Okay. Here. This behind. Up. Down. Up. This one is down. Down. Up. Down. Okay, turn around. Up. Down. Behind is only 2 lines, cuman 2 baris di sini, di belakang. It's up, down, up. This one is down. Up, up, down, up, down. Up, down. Up, down, up. Down. Up. Down, up. Down. Up, down. Down, up, down, up. Use the pick and remove the seal tip. Okay. Tighten. Titan. Then you can go for another line. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Still one more. We can do one more. Oh, this is wrong. Look here. Down, up. Should be up, down. Down. One more. Up, down. Up, down. Okay. It's the last pick. Then tighten all the ribbon or the line. Kencengin semuanya by pulling one by one line. Okay. Forward, this one. You have to tie this. Okay, done. If you want to. Inside the excess ribbon. In Indonesia, we put rice here to make it lepet. So, yeah, to put the hang just here. Put inside. Like this. Yes, finish, done. See you on next tutorial. Bye.